Hello everybody and welcome to Combat Challenge Northeast. We are here at Tees Valley Arena.
Ladies and gentlemen, you need to stay away from the cage and also sit down please so these fighters can have a fight. Thank you.
Alex King and Rich Kenny here, our esteemed leader there, just giving the crowd a few little pointers there as how best to enjoy the action. Rich, we've got ourselves an amateur MMA about here, three-minute rounds.
We do indeed, Al, we do indeed. We've got a light heavyweight fight going on from Frontline Academy Norwegian fighter Martinus Adrikas taking on Kev Manning from the Dungeon BJJ. Dungeon with plenty of sport today, bringing, you know, about 100 odd people here today.
Yeah.
Both guys underway early. Both guys obviously natural light heavyweights, big old guys, you know, 6'3", 6'2", big tall fighters, plenty of power, and you're seeing that early from the low kicks of both fighters. So yeah, Kev wearing the black and red Dungeon BJJ Venom shorts, Martinus in the Frontline black long shorts. Lovely question mark kick there early from Martinus.
See many of those, Rich.
But we do like to see them though, don't we?
We do indeed.
So Kev pressing the action up against the cage at the moment, and Martinus not wanting wanting to slow down his attack anyway, shape or form.
Yeah, Martinus definitely pressing the action in his early exchanges.
He's lighting his feet, Al, isn't he?
Yeah, very much so. Especially for such a big dude.
Exchanging leg kicks early, then comes in with the side kick as Martinus. Kev just trying to get his distance right at the moment. Martinus looking like he's having a hell of a time in there, Al.
Yeah, definitely. I mean, all these international fighters we've just been saying in the previous fight, they're all tremendous shape, really skilled guys.
Yeah, they're excellent fighters, absolutely excellent.
And it gives some of our local fighters a bit more of a...
Martinus gets some good shots early.
Look,
solid ground and pound in the
heavy,
corner.
Heavy ground and pound.
Kev will need to create a bit of space here, but Martinus not really giving him much of a chance.
No.
Here.
Wow. Brutal ground and pound for Martinus.
Kev trying his best to stay in it, but Martinus giving him no love whatsoever.
Despite his danger of being
trying to get that right knee across, but Martinus heavy with the hips, just hammering shots at this moment in time. Looking to stack
and goes back for a heel hook, and it's a tap. It's a quick tap. Oh wow,
that was a serious, smart decision on that there as well. He's done an absolute cracking job where the referee was keeping him in the fight, giving him a shot, and he snapped that ankle on straight away.
Oh, that was a tap out of just sheer desperation, Rich. The way that he dropped back for that so quickly, I wouldn't be surprised if there is some damage to that ankle. But my goodness, Martinus Adrikas there from Norway looking absolutely fantastic.
Yeah, stellar performance from the Norwegian, really good work. And as you said, just one mistake and Kev was on the floor, and the ground and pound was relentless.
Absolutely.
Thank you.